We have now just got some updated news from the Indianapolis police. We have found Ryan Lineker, who killed the murderer of his brother, Jason Lineker.
How'd you do it, Ryan?
Well, I was just walking down this path, and I went back there, and there's a guy that came up behind me, and I turned around and shot him.
That off?
Yeah. And then I called the police.
And that will be all for right now, but we'll be back on the air at 10 o'clock tonight.
Pretty good. Yeah, he looks dead to me. He don't need to run the trailer.